put on me dream.
Rating my videos. It's a good video. I like the concept. 8/10. Honestly, this is probably my favorite video from all the ones we did. I just really like sad, breakup type of videos. 10/10. I don't really write the stories for our videos, so I'm very much impressed on what Tay comes out with. I really like this type of love rivals thing, and overall, this was a solid 9 out of 10. I had to say it, I hate this video. It's just the fact that they are chatting in a group chat. There's no spice to it. I'm more of a story happening off phones, and imagining it as an happening in person. I mean, I want to confess that all of the group chat exposing videos are the videos I don't really like. Yeah, they get more views than a normal storyline, but I still prefer writing about a story. It's just that the idea of doing lyric pranks, exposing each other is too used and boring now for me. 7/10. We all hated this video. This video made no sense, it was confusing. The song was good, but not fitting. 3/10.